Hey everyone, welcome back to
5 Minute Eats. All right guys, today we have a little appetizer, entree kind of item for you. It's a frozen pizza, but not really. It's a non-pizza, but not a non-pizza. It's a non-pizza. It's all very confusing, but today it is the Deep Indian Kitchen non-pizza jalapeno. Indian bread, cheese, jalapeno peppers, onions baked in a clay tandoori oven, then baked in my oven.
Now, this is a weird creation, but if you know India, it actually isn't, because one of the country's most powerful politicians is an Italian woman. Ooh. So it's Italy and India coming together making pizza.
Hopefully a good pizza. So it's a kind of small pizza, but it's basically the size of a naan bread. And it's got some spicy toppings on it. We're gonna see how it tastes.
And it's from a company we like, Deep.
Yeah.
They make some good stuff.
It smells spicy, and it's a very like crusty kind of pizza.
And guys, if you're new to our channel, basically we review everyday grocery items. So before you spend your hard-earned money, let us tell you if it's worth it.
That's right, here we go.
If you'd like to support this channel, the easiest way to do that is using our Amazon links the next time you shop there.
All right guys, welcome back. Our rating system, thumbs up we'd buy it again, thumbs down we would not. So for me, this is a thumbs up. This is pretty good. And it's interesting because this naan bread, it reminded me of the Totino's pizza.
Party pizza?
Yeah, the party pizza, the crust. It was very bubbly, just like theirs, except thicker.
Mm-hmm.
And I like the sauce a lot. The sauce was really good. And what's interesting about this is that even before biting into the jalapeno, it was really spicy. Maybe the sauce is spicy, but this thing is spicy, man. It's burning your mouth spicy. It's intense, but everything together, it just works really good.
Okay, so for me, this is going to be a thumbs down, but only for this variety of it. If they had one that was like just cheese or something, maybe I would be more open to it, because I don't love jalapeno slices like this. Like, I could eat them if I had to.
I love it.
And I did eat one with a piece of this, and it made it very spicy. I just don't particularly love huge pieces of jalapeno like that just on a pizza. But also, it's got a lot of onions on here, and they are kind of big chunks of onion.
Love it.
Don't love that either. I do, however, love the sauce and the cheese. I feel like that's really good. So if they had a different like flavor, maybe a chicken tikka masala flavor or something, I would be open to that for sure. One thing that I don't like though, is that the edge of the naan is super, super crunchy hard. So you kind of just can't eat it unless you really want to like crunch down hard on something. But overall, like the interior of it and the base like ingredients of it are good. So I would be open to trying a different variety, just not this one again.
Now, me, like I don't think it's as hard, because I was thinking, well, maybe we could save it and use it as a shank,
but maybe.
It's not that hard.
Well, there's always the next time, I guess.
So guys, to sum it up, thumbs down, thumbs up. And if you guys buy from Amazon, use our Amazon link. The reason is when you do that, we get 10 cents, 50 cents, possibly even a dollar, which means we can continue to review things.
All right, guys, that's the video. If you like what we're doing here, definitely check out our other channel, Food Prep Inc. And don't forget to give us a like and subscribe.